Hi guys, welcome back to the channel UV2022 and today we'll be taking a look at the Groudon Rate Counter Guide. So, Groudon returns to the raids after a very long time. So, starting from Tuesday, January 19 at 10 a.m. local time to Tuesday, January 26 at 10 a.m. local time, Groudon will be appearing in the raids from Tuesday, January 19, 2021 at 10 a.m. local time to Tuesday, January 26, 2021 at 10 a.m. local time. If you're lucky, you might encounter a shiny Groudon. So, Groudon has an appearance like this in the game. Now let's take a look at some of the details of Groudon in the game. So, Groudon is a pure ground type Pokemon in the game. And it has an appearance like this, like what I showed to you right now. So, these are some of the basic statistics of Groudon in Pokemon Go. So, Pokemon Go, Groudon is a legendary ground-type Pokemon with a max CP of 4652 and 270 attack, 228 defense and 205 stamina in Pokemon Go. It was originally found in the Hoenn region, Gen 3. Groudon is vulnerable to grass, ice, water-type moves. So, Groudon is boosted by the sunny weather. So, and the best movesets for Groudon is Dragon Tail and Solar Beam. Now let's take a look at the Groudon type chart. So Groudon has 3 weaknesses and 3 resistances. So the 3 weaknesses are grass, ice and water, dealing 160% damage, and resistances are electric, poison and rock, where electric deals 39.1% damage, meaning Groudon double resists electric type moves, and the poison and rock type dealing 62.5% damage. So now we shall take a look at some of the useful combat power values of the Groudon. So for a normal raid catch, the Groudon shall have a hundo CP of 2351 and it gets weather boosted in sunny weather. For a level 25 weather boosted Groudon from a raid encounter shall have a hundo CP of 2939, same as what the Kyogre had. Now we shall take a look at the Groudon cry. So, shiny Groudon has an appearance like this in the game and it looks so cool in my opinion. And I really want a shiny Groudon, but I don't have enough raid passes to raid for this shiny Groudon. Now let's take a look at some of the basic raid counters for Groudon. But before that, let us take a look at the movesets of Groudon. So Groudon has 2 fast moves and 3 charge moves and 1 special move, which I'll tell you later. So Groudon has 2 fast moves, like I said, which are Mud Shot and Dragon Tail, where Mud Shot is a ground type move and Dragon Tail being a dragon type move, of course. And the charge moves. So the charge moves are Earthquake, Solar Beam and Fire Blast, where Earthquake is a ground type move, Solar Beam is a grass type and Fire Blast is a fire type move. So it has also has a legacy charged moves. So meaning, if you have a elite charged TM, then you can give it to this Groudon to have this fire punch. It is not that helpful in the PvP battles, but you can use it if you really want it. Now we shall take a look at the Groudon counters. So, the best Pokemon Go Groudon counters are Mega Venusaur, Shadow Gyarados, Mega Blastoise, Shadow Swampert, Shadow Mewtwo and Shadow Venusaur. So these are some of the basic counters, which does not include the Shadow Pokemon because all of us don't have it. So starting from Mega Blastoise to Mega Venusaur, Kyogre, Mega Abomasnow, Gyarados and Swampert, where Mega Blastoise has the moveset of Water Gun and Hydro Cannon, which is a Elite Charge TM move, legacy move. Then Mega Venusaur with Wind Whip and Frenzy Plant, also a legacy move. Kyogre with Waterfall and Surf, Mega Abomasnow with Razor Leaf and Weather Ball. Then Gyarados with Waterfall and Hydro Pump. And last but not the least, Swampert with Water Gun and Hydro Cannon. And Hydro Cannon here is also one of the legacy moveset. So I will not recommend you to use the Swampert at all, because it's not that tanky. It's very glassy in my opinion. So please don't use it while raiding Groudon. So these are some of the more counter, which are Feraligatr, Mega Charizard Y, Palkia, Tangrowth, Mewtwo, Empoleon, Kingler, Exeggutor Alolan, Salamence, Torterra, Regigigas, Venusaur, Ho-Oh, Skeptile, Latios, Tornadoes, Leafeon, Mega Gengar, Roserade, Glaceon, Chestnut, Haxorus, Simisage and Breloom. So that will be pretty much it for our Groudon raid counter guide. And once again, if we look at the dates, from Tuesday, January 19 at 10 a.m. local time to Tuesday, January 26 at 10 a.m. local time, Groudon will be appearing in the raids. And if you are lucky, you might encounter a shiny Groudon. So that will be pretty much it for our Groudon raid counter guide. If you are not subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you click on the subscribe button as well as on the bell icon so that you remain updated with all the latest videos I put. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.